Searching perimeter. Returning to patrol.
Code, guard the perimeter.
Facial recognition software. Entering combat mode. Awaiting area crime report.
Search.
May as well put up a big no dead sex sign.
As funny as it is to watch you explore by frottage, I don't think it's working.
No kidding.
Someone stashed a news drone here. You could use that to help you navigate the power plant.
Thank you.
secret Albion prison for political dissidents right under our noses? The people of Nine Elms won't stand for that.
I know they'll rise up, but not until we show them. And freeing the people being held in that old power plant will show them.
I won't argue that.
This is one big torture dungeon. People are brought in here and submitted to punishment until they break. Then they're probably made to disappear for good.
That's so horrible. They're torturing information out of them.
Let's just get them out. They've suffered enough, don't you think?
The control console will open all the cells and turn on the lights. That should allow the detainees to escape.
Sorry to do this to you.
Beautiful. I'm so glad you were able to help those people and expose that site. Albion won't be able to do that to anyone else.
Looks like DedSec has saved the day.
Nine Elms is ready to stand with you all. Albion's influence on this borough is over.
Fantastic.
Thanks for everything, DedSec. The word is out now. Down with Albion.
That'll put the entire borough on notice. The first-hand accounts from the people who were in there will certainly fire up Nine Elms. Job well done.
A living statue could make for a good spy. Provided that you're in the right place at the right time.
I suppose DedSec could always get into basking. I can think of worse side hustles.
Sorry, I'm late to a very important meeting.
Yeah, it's bad, isn't it?
What's his deal, Bucks?
He's got substantial gambling debts, well above the median amount that people are killed for. Oh, and he's also refusing offers of financial assistance from a well-off friend.
You're telling me that a gambling addict turned down free money? It doesn't add up.
Look at you keeping up. Maybe this friend can help explain our prospect's unusual behavior.
Good idea. Bagley, I need a meeting.
Congratulations. You're the chosen one.
I'm going.
My God, it's you! It's me! Even my bitter soul can appreciate that.
Doing a sweep of the premises.
Check everywhere. Keep your eyes open.
Clear. Moving on.
Couldn't have gone far.
Make it stop.
Keep your eyes open.
I'm off to ruin this Templar's day. Be right back. I suppose we've made an impression. There's the Templar.
Trailing the target. resistance.
Taking an Albion mandated timeout. You're up.
I suppose I'll continue doing everything myself then.
To ruin this Templar's day. Be right back.
Thank you.
All we have to do was break everything and everyone. But here's the Templar.
The assassins take me back, with or without you? I don't know. Possibly. I just know I can't leave London without you. I don't want to, so I'll keep looking for you. Hopefully you find these messages and come to your senses and find me. We just need to leave before we get into real trouble.
There's one Templar that won't be Templaring around the place anymore. You did all right, I suppose.
Albion dickheads all think they're above the law. And you know what? They are. But only because we let them. But hold on.
Working a recruitment angle, are we?
Anything for the resistance.
Then let's put that to the test. You've been activated. You're at the hospital where our prospect's friend died. We can get hold of his full patient record here.
Copy that.
Located the CTOS hub.
Right, let's spread out and look.
Well, our prospect should be pleased. Turns out her friend isn't dead. Or if he is, he didn't die here.
What do you mean?
There are no patient records on file, and GPS data shows the ambulance going dark before it reaches the hospital. The driver must have switched it off. That's a bit dodgy, if you ask me.
Leave it with me. I'll see what I can find out.
You won't have to look very far. The driver is on site now.
Here comes data.
Good. I'll do some fancy maths on it while you escape from this weirdly dangerous hospital.
Bagley, what you got for me?
I've cross-referenced the driver's location history with the missing GPS data from her ambulance. Looks like she dumped her patient at an SIRS facility.
Interesting.
Deep state creeps like SIRS tend not to interrogate corpses. If our missing person is in their custody, he's probably still alive.
I think it's time to have a poke around.